So we arrived at Heide Park and we got the perfect parking space right at the exit because today in the afternoon when the park closes, we expect a lot of traffic here and so we can right away take the exit. I welcome you to my first vlog in English. We are at Heide Park today and Heide Park was the first park to open in Germany on the 1st of May. And I was very excited at the opening of the park and I'm still excited even if it's it is my 8th visit this year. And yeah, I decided to try out an English vlog and I would very appreciate if you give me some feedback in the comments and if I pronounce something wrong or if I say something wrong, please tell me. I have to learn this. I'm a non-native speaker, so it's difficult and yeah, unusual for me to speak English. So now I think we are going to Colossos and have a ride on Colossos. Follow me. We have been on this beautiful roller coaster in the background, Colossos. I really love Colossos. The ride was very freezing. yeah, and I decided to take some more shots of the rides when the sun comes out because today it's not very beautiful to film. Colossus is, by the way, not my favorite roller coaster in the park, and which one my favorite is, I will maybe tell you later. And I have a question. I wonder if the viewers of this vlog are all coming from my first channel or from my Instagram channel, or if there are also some viewers that just have got this video in their recommended video. So if you don't know my other channel, please tell me in the comments. So Matthias, who is behind the camera, Matthias, say hi.
Hi.
Wants to ride this now. How it's a mad, it's, is it a magic?
It was magic.
Who's magic?
Viel Glück, ihr werdet es brauchen.
Okay, we have been on the drop tower screen and we saw the sun coming out from above. And this is what we're gonna do next. Flug der Dämonen, Flight of the Demons in English. I'm holding the camera in my hand right now because I asked Matthias if he wants to join me and he's here.
I'm there.
Hi, Matthias.
I'm not on the screen. Oh. Maybe now.
Okay.
Yeah.
What have we done?
We rode Flight of the Demons and I think it was pretty nice.
Yeah, we were in the back row and I love it to see the whole train from there during the flight. And now you can see behind us Krake.
Yeah, so octopus.
And this one is my favorite roller coaster in the park just because of the drop, because I think it's it's very intense.
And you look from above into the mouth of the monster and into the shipwreck, and I think this is a very, very cool view.
Okay, but in my opinion, it's ugly. The roller coaster, the whole roller coaster is ugly, but I love it.
Okay.
Let's have a ride on Krake.
Okay, we have been on Krake and Matthias, what happened during the ride?
One of my two belts opened during the ride. I mean, it is closed, but yeah, it was a weird feeling.
But it was a great ride.
Yeah.
The drop was great.
Yeah, now we got the best choco fruits in the world.
In Germany we say Gönjamin.
Yeah. It's so good. They have they also have other flavors. This is yogurette. And you can have chocolate and strawberries.
Different chocolates.
And also American cheesecake with this chocolate topping.
Yeah.
And it's so good.
It's berry. Oh, I love it. I will buy some at the end to take home. What I wanted to mention, we sit here and with this beautiful view of the skyline, and I think this skyline, I will show it to you when I stop talking. I think this is one of the most beautiful things here at Heide Park Resort. Are there parks that have such a beautiful skyline with the lake and the roller coasters in the background? And even if the roller coasters look very similar to each other and there are two roller coasters, I think some people might think it's one, but it's actually two roller coasters, Big Loop and Limit. They both have a white track and green supports. But yeah, I love this view and I will show it to you now. Enjoy! There are even more roller coasters with white track and green supports. The bobsleigh and Club de Demon also have, but Big Loop and Limit are both from the manufacturer Vekoma, so that's the reason why they look very similar to each other. What do you would like to do now, Matthias? This direction? Colossus? Desert Race? He's gone. I'll follow him. At my last visit here at Heide Park, someone told me that there is a heart inside the lift hill of Colossus. So if you don't see it right now, I will show you where it is. Okay, we have a special guest today, Henrik! We just met Henrik. Hi, Henrik!
Yes.
Do you speak English, Henrik?
Yes, a little bit.
Great, because this video is for my new English.
Oh, really? Great!
Oh, it was my intention to shock him, but he isn't shocked at all.
No.
Okay.
It's a new channel.
It's a new channel. Do you know my new channel?
No.
Okay, I will send you the link today.
The ride Colossus, the main attraction here in the Heide Park.
Heide Park. Yeah, it was great, but the waiting area was I've never
crowded.
Experienced that much adrenaline. Maybe Matthias wants to tell what happened. Do you want to tell what happened? Just my heart is beeping so fast still.
What?
If you want to tell
no,
you don't want to. Okay. The security was involved.
Short, yes, in short, remember the rules.
Wore face masks.
Yes.
And
Do not skip the line.
Do not skip the line.
Wear your mask.
Distancing and wear your mask. And don't eat in queue lines.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
So now we ride another attraction here in the park.
Yeah.
The launch coaster.
Intamin launch coaster from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 2.4 seconds. No, is that right?
I
Yeah,
yes,
it is.
It is.
Okay, so let's do it.
Desert race.
Dessert.
Okay, the most beautiful view on this skyline is here behind the playground. So if you want to take some beautiful shots of the nearly all roller coasters of Heide Park, you can come here, and it's just amazing. We have spent the rest of our day here at Heide Park by taking some pictures, and I think there are some beautiful pictures we took.
Did you vlog that we rode Desert Race?
Yeah, before we rode it.
How was it? It was intense.
Yeah, it was
short
good.
But intense.
And maybe I'll show you some of my pictures. On one, I'm especially proud because I've told Matthias I want to that Krake and Flug der Dämon are in the Immelmann. Is that the word you say in English, Immelmann? Matthias told me that it is also the word in English for this element. At the same time, and Matthias said, no, this won't happen. And it happened, and I'm so proud of this picture. So, we have got some chocolate fruit for me for later at home. We are leaving Heide Park now. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it wasn't too cringe. For me it is. For you, is it cringe? Cringe level?
I don't know.
Okay, and I'm sorry if the sound was sometimes a bit bad, because I also have a new microphone and I'm not yet very used to it, so I'm very sorry. Yeah,
but we enjoyed it here at Heide Park.
Of course.
We had, in the afternoon, very nice weather.
Yeah,
Natalie
beautiful.
Was able to make some nice shots.
Yes, I hope
and
you enjoyed my shots.
Yeah, while she did that, I enjoyed the sun.
Okay, so I hope that you leave us some kind comments.
And positive vibes, yeah?
Yeah. But if not, it's okay too. So then I say goodbye, and maybe we see us in another vlog. If you enjoyed this, maybe we will do this again. I don't know. Bye.